Dude, no fucking way. Holy shit. What the hell? Focus, you bitch. Look at that. Dude. Alright, so I'm clear coating this bitch so the label doesn't come off, and then punch some holes in this lid and make it the overflow reservoir for Lucille. So my buddy just got a job at Goodyear, and I think if he shows up at work with this flying on the back of his truck, I mean, shit, he could probably ask for like a 25 cent an hour raise. I mean, you're advertising for them. I already got this guy, so I'm gonna give him this. So Jackson, whenever you're ready, come and get your flag, boy. So this is the piece of shit I've been using for an overflow. I don't know exactly where I'm gonna put that bottle. I'm gonna get this guy out of the way, and then I'll decide what I wanna do, whether it be mounting it over there, or, oh wait. So it's visible from the front. Duh, stupid. All right, that's what I'm gonna do. All right, well, that was pretty easy. I cannot stress enough these M18s. I think they have an M20 or M24 now, but I haven't tried those. I've tried the M18s. I have the whole fucking set. I can't stress enough. These things are legit. We beat on these all day long. Weeks at a time, and they still have a charge. It's insane the amount of torque. I almost don't even need the torque driver with this guy. It's got so much torque, but I went ahead and bought the whatever this guy is. It's fucking legit. Anyway, so this is off. I'll clean that up and paint that. I'm gonna have to run the tube around and then down. That's fine. I'll figure that out. So now I need to figure out a way to mount that. We'll probably have to relocate the horn. That's not a big deal. So I got these guys, a tab at the top, a tab at the bottom. Focus, you cunt. Anyway, and then this guy sits right there, like so. And then put that like that and tighten it down. So there we go. We'll run down to there. I need to get a longer piece of tubing, maybe a piece of black line. I don't know, but that's part of the car now. So there you go. Liquor bottle overflow how to. Pretty simple. Like if you like, subscribe if you want to see more, and as always, go fuck yourself.